She became famous for marrying the Eiffel Tower.
So she's cheating on the Eiffel Tower right? with this fence.
Dude.
She's committing adultery.
100%.
What the hell?
The Eiffel Tower is like a celebrity. This fence is a nobody.
Nobody.
Why would you downgrade from the Eiffel Tower to a stupid red fence? I am sexually attracted to a fence, and I love it as a companion. That's this lady here, this woman. One woman took her romantic life to a new level when she became attracted to a tall and chiseled suitor. A fence. The attraction, highlighted in a TikTok video, has some viewers shocked. Do we want to show this video and talk about it, or do you want me to just keep talking?
I did not expect to find a fence like this here at all. He's perfect. I mean, this is the shape that I like so much. These angles, fabulous.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Oh no. Oh gosh. Oh my goodness. Is this legal? Oh.
Fences are such dangerous objects for me because they are so perfect in their geometry.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I mean, I have to say there is a lot of physical stuff going on right now.
Yeah.
Oh, I mean,
we see it all over your face.
And I think that happens between human relationships as well, but I'm definitely physically attracted to this fence. And I would like to get to know this fence better.
Is this real?
That's what I'm wondering. This has to be BS.
Oh, she's talking. She's sweet talking it.
Look at her. Look at her like rub this that
here.
All
right, that's good. Wow.
It says here
that the attraction highlighted in a video has viewers shocked. Are you guys shocked about this?
Well, I thought it was going to be a little taller fence.
Right.
A longer fence.
Well, she's got to be able to straddle it.
Yeah.
You know, you got to get up there.
Yeah, get
so
up
So she doesn't
there.
Want to have to... You know, just it's easier if she could just step on top of it, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah. But yeah. Hey, John, people, yeah.
Can we play that TikTok again real quick?
We can play it many times.
Oh, yeah. Okay,
let's play it again. Do you have some music to go with it? Let's try this again. But now let's get into it.
Let's fill the fence.
Ava, change the channel. No, she's 18. It's
Ava's
fine.
Adult.
Oh, boy. I forgot about this song. What was this song? Sash, c'est moi.
It's even better without her voice. Just the.
Hang on. Oh, man.
Man, you're a great flute player, man.
I don't like... Look at that, the way she caresses it. I bet there's a lot of guys watching this that are super jealous. I mean, look at all that love and attention that she can be given to a human being.
Right.
And she's not ugly. I mean, she's got a decent face. She's cute.
Yeah.
She's not... Isaiah, come on.
Come on now, Isaiah.
You know.
I played the fifth.
Hey, got wood? Are you shocked about this, though?
I'm shocked it's slatted.
Right. The angle. She said she likes the angle.
She likes that angle, yeah.
That's pretty pointy. It's dangerous. I would have taken a sander out there for her.
Yeah.
Sand made it a little bit more round. You know what I mean?
Rounded edge.
Yeah. That point could hurt her.
I mean,
I'm worried about her safety.
A splinter.
I don't know how I feel about this.
What was the movie?
I'm on the fence. What'd you say?
What was the movie with Joaquin Phoenix where he's like attracted to his iPhone?
Her.
They need to do a spinoff of that called Fence and make it about her being attracted
yes.
to that fence.
Yeah. And good point. And it looks like maybe not all the fence, just that one spot. Is she going to try every one of those posts? Like, I don't know. That third post was really cool, but now I'm looking at the fifth one. It looks a little more rounded over there. I'm going to try that one. Well, the woman, her name is Erica LaBrie. She became famous for marrying the Eiffel Tower after a documentary about her attraction to inanimate objects was released. So... Yeah.
Seems like a little smaller.
Yeah, she did. You're right. I think it takes a lot. I think it takes a lot. When you loving a fence outdoes the idea of you marrying the Eiffel Tower.
The tower must have been too much.
So she's cheating on the Eiffel Tower with this fence.
Dude.
She's committing adultery.
100%.
What the hell?
The Eiffel Tower is like a celebrity. This fence is a nobody.
It's nobody. Right.
Why would you downgrade from the Eiffel Tower to a stupid red fence? Anybody? You're I have like no going, idea.
I have no clue why you would downgrade.
It's stained nice.
It is, yeah. You know.
Good redwood stain.
Redwood, hello. That was my nickname.
A little ginger joke.
Well, in a clip from the documentary, the clip that we just saw, it's from that documentary. Erica is seen straddling a red fence and pleasantly talking to the camera about her attraction. She said, "I did not expect to find a fence like this here at all." That's one of them cheesy pickup lines you say. What brings you in here? What is it? What's the cheesy pickup line?
What's your sign?
The girl like you come to a place like this that often or something like that?
What's a girl like you doing in a place like this?
That's what it is. Yeah.
On a fence like this?
What's a fence like you doing in woods like this? I don't know. Someone built me here. So, yeah, was it love at first post? Or does she move on to the next post? How does this work? She said, "He's perfect. I mean, this is the shape that I like so much. These angles. Fabulous."
Fabulous.
Well, it's good to know it's a picket fence for her, you know.
I bet you if she had a dog, it'd be Clifford the Big Red Dog, don't you think?
I think it would be. She likes red.
Yeah.
Yeah, but maybe just these, not a chain link fence.
No chains out.
No chain link fence.
Not enough geometry.
Something she gets
snagged
on. She wouldn't
ride a chain link fence.
No, like, you know, chicken wire to top. That's dangerous.
Barbed wire.
No barbed wire.
She wouldn't ride that fence.
Erica, she identifies as an objectum sexual. Objectum sexual.
What?
Which is a person who can become romantically and sexually attracted to inanimate objects.
Wow.
Now, I can get that. When I was a kid, I was attracted to sofas and beds and pillows.
You were?
Oh, I've humped many couch cushions. Did you practice kissing
on a pillow to begin with to start off with?
My hand and pillows.
Yeah, hand and pillows.
But at some point, I graduated to real people. You know?
She's going to get there.
Yeah, how come why not an electric fence? I mean, you can get a jolt out of that. That might get you a little
vibration.
Yeah.
More than a jolt.
Electric
vibrating
fence.
Electric
fence. She could plug a dildo into it or something. What'd you say?
She might get more than a jolt. If it's high octane, she might kill herself riding a daggone electric fence.
Well, this viral TikTok clip has amassed over 1.4 million likes.
Good grief.
And Erica explains what attracts her to the fence as she touches and examines it. She says, "Fences are such dangerous objects for me because they're so perfect in geometry." That just make you kind of jealous.
I tell you. Well, Erica, I'm going to tell you, I have a nice picket fence at the house, girl.
Yeah, he
Come
does.
Come on by.
Uh-huh. Come yeah, that by. That was that's also a play in basketball, isn't it?
The old picket fence,
you and your buddies. You run the picket fence on Erica over here?
We run the old picket fence on her.
She says, "I mean, I have to say there is a lot of physical stuff going on right now. I'm definitely physically attracted to this fence, and I would like to get to know this fence better." Gosh. I mean, maybe she's lucky, you know? She doesn't have to go out to a bar or club to meet someone. She can just walk through any neighborhood and be turned on right and left, you know? That'd be a lot of much easier. How easy would your life be if you could just walk down a neighborhood and go, "Oh, yeah, girl, I see you. Oh, there's a mailbox. Come here, mailbox.
That's what I was getting ready to say, a mailbox.
And just go up to a mailbox and start humping and
egging. Exactly. Well, she goes on to talk directly to the fence, saying that it's sweet. Of all the inanimate objects you could fall in love with, I don't think a fence would be the sweet one. Maybe, you know what I mean? A beehive is sweet, or a car, anything that could help you, but a fence, I don't get, you know? What say you? What, if you had to pick an inanimate object to fall in love with, Isaiah, what are you choosing?
I'm not sure what I would choose, but I wouldn't go a beehive. I mean, there's honey in the beehive, but...
No, I was just kidding. I just said because it's
when you go to sit on that thing like that woman's doing, all those bees are going to get stirred up and sting you.
Yeah, beehive, bad example. Elliot, I mean, what physical things do you hump?
I can honestly say none at all, but I am reminded of that Queen song, "I'm in Love with My Car," if you'll remember.
Oh,
from
yeah.
Night at the Opera.
Yeah, or bicycle. That. I want to ride my bicycle.
All right. Everybody's riding something.
TikTok users left comments on the video. They said, "Dear Fence, blink twice if you need help." Another one wrote, "I feel like I'm interrupting something." Yeah, it feels a little weird. So I feel kind of bad for her. Something had to have happened in her life to make her actually love
get stuck on
fences
fence.
And Eiffel Towers over human beings. So, but, you know, what was it earlier in the show? We were talking about could have been bestiality.
Could have been.
What were we talking about there? Well, that wasn't Paul Bunyan.
That's Paul Bunyan.
Babe the Blue Ox.
Yeah.
Right. Well, there you go. We don't know where this lady's from. I tried to look it up. It doesn't say. It just says she's an American. There you go, America. But the news is huge. All righty then. That's a weird one, huh? Hey, it's me again. Thanks for watching the video. Hope you liked that. If you did, you should check out the entire episode. It's a blast. And then if you're going to do that, you might as well subscribe. And then, you know, if you're going to subscribe, you might as well hit the notification bell. All right? And know that I love you.